A lot of this record was about a breakup, that a really bad breakup that I went through that was basically entirely my fault. And I wanted to try and kind of address that, because it seems like most breakup records are written from the point of view of the victim, you know what I mean? And this was my fuck up and my bad, and I wanted to examine that. And this next song is a song that's kind of part of the picture of the whole thing. But it is ultimately kind of an unkind song, and it's an unusual thing in my catalog. But we're playing the whole thing, so we're gonna do this, we're gonna see this. But ultimately, the person that I wrote this record about is a wonderful, beautiful fucking human being. We're friends with each other these days. She's a wonderful person, and I wish her nothing but well. She's living her life, so. And I'm going to not be a dickhead, and I'm not gonna tell you what she's called. Anyway, this song is called Anymore.
Then I'm not drinking any less. I can't.